Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to uninstall the Epic Games Launcher from your Windows computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is just open up the Start menu, type in Control Panel. Best result should go back with Control Panel, so go ahead and left click on that. Set your View By to Large Icons, and then select Programs and Features. There's going to be two Epic Games services here. You can uninstall both of them if you choose. We're going to start with the Epic Games Launcher and just select Uninstall. It's going to ask you, sure you want to uninstall Epic Games Launcher? Go ahead and select Yes. It says it's currently running. Please close it before continuing. Select Retry. And if not, we're going to go ahead and just right-click on our taskbar and select Task Manager. Underneath Background Processes, locate the Epic Games Launcher here. And go ahead and select End Task. Click on Close. And now attempt to uninstall once again. Select Yes. Select Yes. Some of you guys might have been having an issue with it saying that it was still running. That's why we did the Task Manager method in there. So it made the tutorial a little bit more advanced, I guess, you know, which should hopefully be able to help some more people, I would say. And okay, now that one's done, we're going to go uninstall the online services one as well. I'm going to go select Yes. Hopefully that should be a little less inconvenient than the first one, which neither were really that challenging to remove, but should be pretty straightforward from here. And then at this point, go ahead and restart your computer. And there you go, guys. Simple as that. Should be removed from our system. So, pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.